Yeah, this is Greg Dunn. He's going to play a 1880 to 1900 German bass. This was imported into Milan by Carlo Albertini. The varnish was done there. One of my local teachers said, this isn't German varnish, this is Italian varnish. The instrument was imported in the white, and then they did the varnish in Milan. Go ahead, Greg. Deluxe Obear Bridge, got Spyrico Orchestra strings. Thank you very much, Greg.